through Operation Warp Speed, which is incredible, will have 100 million vaccine doses before the end of this year. 100 million. And the vaccine will end the pandemic once and for all.